get you again, Carl. You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways. Wake up and smell the coffee.
You need to lay off the coffee.
We got a problem. I got some guys out in the field need some equipment. If they don't get it, they'll be dead by nightfall.
Then take it to them.
Me take it to them?
Yeah, why not?
I got 5 guys watching me all the time. I got 2 in that hill, 1 over there, and 2 by satellite. If I go, my guys and I will be dead. I don't have a death wish. I'm a man of peace, son.
Yeah, clearly.
Take the plane. Now, you're not ready yet, so stay low under the radar. Questions?
Yeah, just one thing.
Get to it.
Wait, hey, listen. Listen to me for once. Why won't these guys come after me?
Oh, they can't. Because they're all posted on me. 1 DEA, 1 FBI, a Russian, a Cuban double agent, and my paymasters. Checks and balances. Nobody is watching anybody, watching nobody. Know what I mean? Go.
Whatever, man.
Hey, Carl. You gotta stay nice and low on your approach or you'll pop up on the radar. Use the canyon to cover.
You sure this thing is safe? See daylight through the floor.
Yeah, that thing looks like an enthusiast. The U.S. Air Force is less likely to shoot you down.
Cool. What's the problem then?
I said less likely. You did as many amphetamines as these guys do. You've been lucky enough. Hello, Carl.
Thank you.
Nice going, Paul. Really, it is good.